One of the strengths of the Windows Phone platform for developer is that it allows developers to think very visually around the style and the UI of their application in a way that is very consistent across apps, but is also very unique in the way they leverage this characteristic. We call that the Metro UI. The Metro UI is based on a design language which has been evolved over the year, taking, for example, some of the imagery and scenery and signs, you know, in places like airports or whatever, with you know, a very distinctive language, which is really designed to break through the noise and get directly to the information. Fonts are beautifully designed. There is a panorama metaphor in which you can scroll from side to side. And the developer environment contains very, very powerful and easy to use templates, which allows you to set up you know, your application framework in really, really no time. I think what also excites me is the fact that the development environment allows developers to go very quickly from concept to finished app, and then keep iterating their app in a very integrated way using tools like Visual Studio or Expression Blend. So the Metro style is very unique, and there are some elements which are particularly strong in terms of how they communicate with consumers. One is that one element that I want to highlight is what we call the live tiles. Generally, the way an app interacts with the consumer is happens after you launch the app. You see an icon that essentially doesn't really tell you too much, and then you click on it, and then you see the app, and then it's when you start to communicate. The Metro paradigm, the Metro style, breaks that paradigm and allows developers to communicate with consumers through the icon, which is a square, which is a tile, that can actually be used to push information. So if I have a weather application, I can, for example, display the current temperature and an image showing, for example, if it's cloudy or what's the next, you know, what's the forecast. If I have, you know, a sports app, and you know, like the ESPN sports hub that we have announced, I can pin a specific element like a team or a player on my home screen and then allow the application to communicate with me directly. So really, the Metro style and the live tile opens a direct channel of communication with the consumer, even without opening the app. With EA, we announced a great partnership to bring 40 of their top titles exclusively to Nokia across all the platform, including our Series 40 device. So for the first time, consumers on all the product range will be able to experience and enjoy very high quality games from Electronic Arts, essentially, you know, with no compromises across the whole range. If you're offering familiar experiences that you can have consistently across platform, then the upgrade process is also something that comes really naturally. So definitely that helps.